Hi, I'm Jaclyn St. James, and welcome to Ask Jaclyn. Okay, this message is from Jeremy from Lansing, Michigan, and he writes, Dear Jaclyn, I am very confused and I need help. I am 19 and my parents are divorced since I was 9. I live at my mom's, but my dad lives in the same small town. A few days ago, I went to a party and decided to go sleep at my dad's because it was a lot closer. I was very quiet because it was very late and I didn't want to wake him up. Here's the thing. My room is right next to my dad's, and then I suddenly heard moans coming from his bedroom. Oh my. His moans and another man's moans. Basically, my dad was secretly having sex with another man. I left early in the morning because I didn't want my dad to see me, and then I spied on the other man. I could not believe it. Are you ready for this, guys? I need a sip, and I need to put this down. It was my math teacher. Mortified. Okay, well that's it, and I think that's enough. My dad seems to be gay, and he's sleeping with my teacher. Do I need to tell my dad I know about him? How do I act with my teacher? Help, please. Okay. I don't see that telling your dad about what you saw would be a good thing for either of you. If your dad is gay or bi, he may tell you himself when the time is right for him and when he thinks that you're ready to hear it. At least if he does tell you, well, it's not going to be a huge shock. I'm sure he would be devastated if he knew that you saw him with another man. Try to just act normally around your teacher if you can. Soon, you will forget about what you saw. Around 10% of the population is gay. Even in 2013, there is still a huge stigma attached to it, especially if in a small town. I mean, don't be hard on your dad from keeping it from you. He'll tell you when the time is right, or at least if he thinks it's right. Unfortunately, there are many gays that come out much later in life, and this is because of the social stigma and prejudices that gays encounter. Don't worry about it. Just accept your dad the way he is. But don't ever mention any of this to him unless he brings it up. Then one day you guys can laugh about it later. Close your eyes and forget it. You haven't seen a thing. You may not be the first to know. Your mom might be, actually. Could it be this is the reason why they may have divorced? You see, your mom prefers to hold it. Why? To not hurt you. I mean, I'm just saying. That could be one possibility of a divorce. But she may not know either. Don't say a word. It's only just going to embarrass you in the long run. Your father will talk about it when he feels it is right. I mean, now, depending on your feelings, yes, you may be in shock, but as time goes on, you can start talking about gay issues or things of that nature, and maybe get to the point where he will tell you, and you can just talk about it freely. Or, if you're feeling angry, you need to remember, he is an adult, and we all can't help who we love. But remember, he is family, and he will not change. You need to try and understand that this is his new life, and if you either you want to be a part of it or you don't. Being gay is not something that one chooses. It was given to us at birth, and we just cannot change who we are. So, I mean, that's my answer. I hope that helps. I know it's a shock, but I don't know what's more shocking to me, him being gay or sleeping with my math teacher. But I don't know. It depends on how close you are with your father. I wasn't close to my father, so it really, even my stepfather wasn't close to, so it really wouldn't have mattered. I would have thought it was gross, but because I thought my math teacher was hot. But anyway, I really wouldn't make a big deal about it. If he brings it up, then I would, like I said, down the road, you guys can laugh about this one day. You know, Dad, I remember the time where I snuck into your house and you were sleeping with my math teacher. But, you know, it's sex, and we all have our own preferences, and what goes on behind closed bedroom doors is supposed to stay behind closed bedroom doors. Everybody doesn't need to know about it. So, unfortunately, you got a taste of hearing it and seeing it, and I would just try to put it out of my mind. And eventually, your father one day may come to the point where he feels that you might be old enough to realize, remember, he may still think of you as his little boy. So, you know, when the time comes, I think he'll tell you. And if not, at least you know why he's not remarrying or having another child or anything like that. But anyway, well, not that gays can't have children, but like I said, I wouldn't make a big fuss about it. He is a single guy. He is allowed to date who he wants. And even though he's your father, you may not like who he chooses, but it is his life to choose who he wants to date. Just like being that you're an adult, it is your right to choose who you want to date. whether your parents like it or not. Anyway, I hope that helps. If you'd like to ask me a question on Ask Jaclyn, please feel free to. You can write to me at www.askjaclyn.weebly.com. Till next time, see you later.